Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
All right.
We've stopped. What is it?
Valthine Towers is just up ahead. And Serana. I told you to stay at Fort Dawnguard. I'm tired of you not listening to me.
What now?
Nothing for now.
We've stopped. What is it?
All right. The fort's right up ahead. Let's go. We're looking for schematics. You.
Hold it. This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
How about you let me through, and I don't kill you?
You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just shove off before the others notice.
How about I just kill you anyway?
What was that? What have
must be upstairs. Yes. Enhanced crossbow schematic. I think I should just take everything. Ah, so you all finished,
I'm still here.
Playing around. All right, out of my way. Out of my way. Let's make sure no one's up here. Clear. Wait a minute. Hunting bow of dying. What does that do? Guess we'll find out.
Oh.
beautiful morning. It's probably not good for a vampire, though. Let's go. Alright, we're heading back to Fort Dawnguard. You two fight over the horse. Serana, you should not have come. You let Serana have the horse. I'm disappointed. Serene.
Hope you're getting along with Isran.
I'm back from Valfheim Towers with the enhanced crossbow schematic.
You're back and alive to boot. Fantastic. I see. Clever dwarves. With a similar technique and a little tinkering, I should be able to improve the capabilities of our crossbows. I often wonder where we'd be if the Dwemer were still around. Oh well. We'll have to manage with the scraps we find. Here, let me show you how it's made. Assuming you have the smithing skills, you should be able to make this yourself at Gunmar's Forge. Either way, I'll have some for sale soon. I like what Isran has done with the place. It's good to see someone else who's really prepared.
Cozy little place, isn't it?
Until next time.
Alright, well I don't seem to have what it takes to make a crossbow.
Along with Isran. I like what Isran has done with the place. Good to see someone else who's really prepared.
Can you teach me how to make the crossbow?
A basic one, of course. That is, assuming you know anything about steelsmithing. It's pretty simple. Talk to Gunmar if you need materials.
Do you know anything about the old Dawnguard?
I've only heard stories. Not sure if any of them are true. Like that they were supposed to guard some vampire here, but wound up all becoming vampires themselves when they saw how powerful he was. And then preyed on the rift until finally someone put them down. I guess it doesn't matter now. At least Isran is trying to do something noble with the name.
What can I do to help?
I've got more leads on additional Dwemer plans. Those last ones helped me immensely. If you could collect this one for me, it's sure to result in extraordinary success.
All right, let's go. Now.
Cozy little place, isn't this?
What now?
I want you to stay here. All right, Cyrus, let's go. It looks like she's gonna be tagging along.
Well, I need to do some
look, here's that man we rescued. You. No, you're the moth priest.
Are you mad, woman? After the trouble I've gone through.
What do moth priests do exactly?
It is our sacred duty to study the Elder Scrolls. We read these ancient scrolls of prophecy in order to divine the future, and we use that knowledge to aid the Emperor. Sometimes, we venture out into the world in search of more scrolls for our library at the White Gold Tower. That is the very purpose that first brought me to Skyrim.
The White Gold Tower.
It is the great spire at the heart of the Imperial City, among the tallest towers in all of Tamriel. The lower floors are home to the Imperial Council, and the Order of Moth Priests occupies the middle floors. The tower suffered damage in the recent war with the Aldmeri Dominion, and is not what it once was. I hope one day to see it restored to its former glory.
What do you know about the Elder Scrolls?
Not as much as I would like. Even after spending decades of my life in study of the Elder Scrolls, they remain a great mystery to me. It's true for most of my brothers in the Order as well. We don't really know where the scrolls came from or who wrote them. What we do know is that some are born with the special gift to read the Elder Scrolls. These chosen few can divine events of the past and future within the scrolls, though in time, it drives us to blindness. I'm afraid there's not much more to tell. Even today, the Elder Scrolls remain a great enigma.
Thank you. Serana, can't you just stay here?
What is it?
All right, if I say,
thought you never asked.
Come with me, can I tell you now?
What now?
I think we should part ways.
I'm surprised you think you can manage without me, but it's your choice.
Thank you. Now wait a minute. Where did Cyrus go?
Let's get going. I'm still here.
All right, let's
go. We should keep moving.
Okay. Hopefully you'll stay here until you're needed. Looks like we've got trouble. Who's this? What the... Quite a team. All right. What is it?
You won't get away from me.
Another troll. All right, we found it. Kagrinzel. Some problems with our bows here, it seems. What happened to you? Thought you were right behind me. Come on, let's go. Some reason my compass does not accept this place as where the dwarven schematics are.
Get ready for a fight.
What the hell?
Watch out for the hot steam vents down here. They'll burn you worse than fire.
I appreciate that. All right, I don't see any other doors. So it looks like I've got to interact with this sphere. Coming. Here goes. All right, this is not what I had in mind.
We've stopped. What is it?
We're kind of trapped right now. Cyrus! I don't know if he made it. Cyrus! Hope that somehow just we got separated that he's still alive. Wait. So we did get separated. Good. Good to have you back. Come on, let's go.
I'd hate to lose my footing in a place like this. A fall on this stony floor will break bones.
Are you always so optimistic? Oh, look at this.
Come on!
Yeah, we don't have much choice. Sky shard down there. Oh well, that'll just be one that I don't collect. is we're looking for should be right in front of us. Right here. Wow. Finally. Exploding bolt schematic. I think we're gonna have to go out this way. Right, we're back. Serana's gone.
Hope you're getting along with Isran. It takes some getting used to.
Yes, I know.
I like what Isran has done with the place. It's good to see someone else who's really prepared.
Serene, I'm back from Krugrenzel with the Dwemer exploding firebolt schematic.
Oh, good. I was just starting to get bored. Would you look at that? An exploding crossbow bolt. This should be fun. Here, let me show you how this works. I'll have some for sale soon.
What can I do to help?
Ready for more? I certainly am. Be a dear and fetch me another set of Dwemer diagrams? See you.
Cozy little place, isn't this?
Very.
Very few people appreciate all the horrible things that can happen to you if you're not being cautious.
Oh, Florentius.
I'd like to be able to make a potion without tasting iron flakes, you know?
And you're dressed as the Dawn Guard.
Arke says it's good that we're here, but I don't know. Something about this place doesn't feel right. What? No. Yes. Yes, I see. All right. Right. I'll settle in, and then Arke and I will start to put things right. Don't you worry.
Can you train me in restoration?
A noble cause. Arke likes the idea very much, so I'm happy to help.
Cyrus.
Hope you're getting along with Isran. It takes some getting used to.
All right, next time we'll go and look for the next schematic.